Dear students, Assalamu alaikum. How are you all? Fine, right? Because your miss is with you. In previous class, you know about festivals. The lesson was 12. This is lecture number 4. From that lesson, today we will know some items. So, let's see what is in today's lesson. At first, I am telling about fill in the blanks. Number 1. Many celebrations are linked to dash. Many celebrations are linked to religions. So, answer will be religions. Some festivals are dash. Some festivals are seasonal. Kichu utshob ache je gulo moushumi ba ritu bhitti. True false. Number 1. The first day of Boishakh is called Nobanno. Is it? No. So answer will be false. Number 2. We eat Panta Ilish on the first day of Magh. Oh my god. Is it right? No. So, answer will be false. Matching. In the birthday party, all say happy birthday to you. So, answer will be happy birthday to you. I am telling again. In the birthday party, all say happy birthday to you. Now I am coming to short question answer. Question number 1. Which are the religious festivals? Dhormi utshob kun gulo? Answer. Eid, Puja, Diwali, Buddha Purnima, Christmas Day, etc. Question number 2. What is called Navabarsho? Navabarsho ki? Answer. The first day of Boishakh is called Nabo Borsho. Mane Boishakhe Prothom Din ki bola hoy ki Nabo Borsho. So, these are your today's items. Dear students, now I want to tell something. I have given you some SW in your previous class, but all of you didn't submit the SW. Why? It not should. Okay, so please submit your SW in my Viber inbox, then I will check it. I hope you will do it, right? Promise? Okay, done. So, today your SW is learn and write all the items what I have given you. So, for today, Allah Hafiz. Bye-bye. Stay happy.